inscrutable magnificence of nature.
What?
That one day we must all grow old and decay. That's the message of nature in all.
That's easy for him to say. He's a plastic surgeon. And that message is on his business card.
You're right, got you there, David.
David, to Norman and Sheila, happy 7th anniversary.
Cheers.
Well, some of the best years of my life. Maybe two of them. Just kidding.
Well, Freud said there are no jokes.
Well, then to Sigmund Freud, the poet of penis envy.
If you might excuse me, I'd like to go into the den and wash Tiger Woods. Please don't call me till the steaks come off the barbecue.
I'll go make some more rice. It's one of the only things I learned in cooking school.
Where are the pistachio nuts?
I don't know.
I can't watch golf without pistachio nuts.
David!
Oh, they must be red. Red,
so we just get lost in it.
I think... Sheila?
I am Maxwell. And this is my wife, Sandy.
Oh, yes. And we sold this place to Mr. Crowley.
Max Crowley.
Sheila?
Oh, Sheila.
Please come in.
We don't want to bother you. We moved to California 2 years ago. And today we happen to be passing by